The base was overrun. It was like a wave. Invisible. Men just started falling. Our conventional weapons were useless. I requested an order to evacuate the base, but our long-range comms were completely scrambled. So I took all the gear I could. I started sending units north, out of the area of operation. Kept 5 aircraft with the least amount of fuel, stayed behind with 1 platoon. Out of the 240 of us, we have 19 remaining.
So you got a message to higher command?
No.
Is there a rescue mission planned?
No, we intercepted radio chatter from Moldovan friendlies to find this place. We sent that bird to pick you up and bring you here. If you'd even tried to return to base, you'd be dead.
Are the last U.S. forces left in the country?
I hope so.
So what's the plan, sir?
Came here to regroup, Major. There's no plan.
Sir, I recommend we at least fortify the entrance.
Fortify with what?
We wait till a rescue mission.
Fortify with what? With what? They're gonna come through whatever you put out there.
We need to be taking our chances and getting on one of them helos.
There's 20 minutes of flight time! There's 20 minutes of flight time in those birds, not more!
Doesn't matter, there's not enough room for all of us in those birds anymore.
We need to form teams and take the aircraft.
Well, where are you gonna go, Major? You can't run from them. You can't stop them. Your weapons are useless. We have no idea what they are!
Dick, come through that door. We're seeing them.
We can't stop fire, man. We can't stop.
Hello there. Hello there.
I know what they are.
We think we're seeing things.
We think it can't be real, but then it kills, so it is real.
It's something. It's not light, it's not shadow, some trick of the mind. Pass through walls, check. Outside the visible spectrum, check. Kills to the touch, check.
Comstock, he was under a ceramic bathtub, is that right? Tank armor, couldn't pass through tank armor. M1 Abrams tank armor, that's ceramic plating everywhere. It cannot pass through ceramic.
You know what that means? It means this stuff isn't natural.
Someone made it. It's man-made.
Man-made how?
Okay. Give solid, liquid, gas. Lava can turn into rock, ice can turn into water, metals can melt, and these are natural states, but there are unnatural states. Artificial states, man-made states. Condensate. Bose-Einstein condensate.
A state of matter that was predicted by Nath Bose and Albert Einstein. It has some very unusual properties. It'd be slowed down by iron filings. It cannot pass through ceramic, but it can pass through walls. It's so cold, it will kill you instantly on contact, and it can do everything that we've been seeing here. You want to create Bose-Einstein condensate, you need power, and you need a lot of it.
Mazara, the power plant.
Yes, Mazara.
Where they were made. You said this country was pouring billions into weapons research? This is a weapon, and either it was set loose or it broke loose.
Right, but these things, Clyne, they look like human beings. It looks like a person.
So can marble and clay in the right hands. And I want to know why. Why they look like people. I can't tell you how they did this. What I can tell you is that someone made them. And if someone made them, they do not escape the laws of the world. Nothing does. They can only shine light on new laws, and those are the laws we have to learn, because they have order and they have structure.
It can be broken down.
Anything can be broken down. It's just energy. Because I know what they are, I know the properties, I can build the right weapons.
What kind of weapons, Clyne?
Plasmic discharge weapons. They can tear apart the condensate.
And where do you expect us to find weapons like that?
Oh, we're not gonna find them. We're gonna build them.
Build them with what?
Anything we can find in this bunker. Anything of electronics, optics, ballistic casings, all the gear you brought from base.
We can take it all apart, and I can build an arsenal.
And then we can go to Mazarov, and we can stop this before it goes any further. Because if we don't, the condensate will just feed on all the energy in its path. It'll grow exponentially. There's no limit to how far they can spread. Unless we stop them.
Let's get this gear inside, guys! Come on!